Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds are a great value, so I decided to buy myself a set to try out. And in this short video, I'll show you how to easily connect them to your MacBook. If your wireless earbuds are new, first remove the tiny stickers covering the battery contacts. Then place the wireless earbuds back in the case for about 30 minutes. That's to make sure they're fully charged. Then take both wireless earbuds out of the case, and in about 5 seconds they should automatically go into pairing mode.
Pairing.
That's when you'll see the LED flash blue and red. On the MacBook, open the System Preferences. Then click on Bluetooth Settings. Here, make sure Bluetooth is turned on and watch for the Dime wireless earbuds to show up. When the name appears, click on the Connect button. And in a few seconds, the Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds are connected to your MacBook. And here's the last tip. If you're having connection issues, you can always remove the Dime wireless earbuds from your device and try to reconnect them again. To completely disconnect them, go back to the Bluetooth settings. Then, in the list of devices, click on the X to the right of the Dime wireless earbuds. Here, click the Remove button to confirm.
Disconnected.
And now the wireless earbuds are no longer paired to this computer.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
At this point, just repeat the connection steps and you should be good to go. As you can see, connecting the Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds to a MacBook is super easy. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.